Hi guys, welcome back to CountyLine Farming. Today we are chopping corn silage 2022 for our dairy heifers. And just got another field opened up. Hopefully it'll be our last field. Here in the back it looks like it grew really well, almost as tall as the chopper.
Second heifer farm, so I switched them tracks.
tractor. So that's why we got the 40-20 on a big wagon today. So that's what we're working on. Back there, the corn's really, really short, and then this corn up here is about a foot from the, Mom needs to slow down, and she doesn't have a CB. A little bit of hand language going on, but anyways, we got a nice little pile in the back. So then, some of this corn's really good, and then some of it's not very good at all, but a lot more in here than you'd expect for not getting planted as late as it was, but it turned out pretty decent. And shoving her through, so she's full, and I'm gonna come up here and get loaded up. So when my mom and dad purchased this farm, it came with a house and a small barn, and one of the guys that helped us lives in that house. And then right beside here is one of my buddy's house. He lives right here. It's a nice, decent-sized field. It's a little wonky since the house is towards the middle of it, but a nice little farm here, real close to home. So now I got some real short corn, not very tall at all, but a couple wet spots in this field, so that doesn't help anything.
Sudan grass up there that they could fall on if they really needed to.
got that done at 4440 on the big stick that you put down the lagoon to agitate it and pump it out. And we're planting with the John Deere 4630 and the John Deere 750 grain drill right now. Right here by all the ag bags. We got one long one on the back, and then I think there's 10 going this way. They're all 250 footers. So just right back here in some corn stalks have already been chopped off and already hauled. Just finishing up, gotta do the headlands yet. Had to stop and fill the drill up. It's about 3/4 of the way down with the field. I'm just gonna make one more pass on this side right here. Gotta do headland down here. And then we'll end up down there. So I gotta get in. I got a lot of homework to do in this weekend. End of the quarter next week. I didn't really do much this last week because I was quite busy. I'm gonna be quite busy here. Anyways, we'll fill the drill up, fill it up with fuel. I had to put more seed in the seed wagon, more triticale. Got a whole nother wagon to plant yet. So, had to do that, so that took a little bit. We got that switched around so we can put them wagons back in when we get done, so. Anyways, we'll call it a day then. It's just gonna be dark and you guys won't be able to see anything, so. So it is Sunday here, about 4 o'clock now. And I've been planting triticale all afternoon since about 12:30. Had to do a headland on a field at home. Came up to the second heifer farm where I am now. Did the small field around the pond, and I started in this field here.
Goes in, push it down,
Brazil style. Anyways, and we're back planting. We're actually almost done with this piece. It's getting dark, it's getting later. Probably 7 o'clock or so now. And so I'll probably finish here. The drill will be empty about the time I get done down here. Let's see where we're at. I might put some more in and plant some up in the corn stalks, because the benefit with planting corn stalks, especially them, their GPS, when they were strip-tilled to their straight rows. So I should be able to see better than in the no-till stuff. So I can plant up there for a while if I want to. I got quite a bit of homework I need to do too, but you know, homework or plant. So I won't be doing any work tomorrow. I got a FFA meeting and partly practice after school, and I'm gonna stay. There's like an hour in between, so I'll just stay there. So I'll be doing that tomorrow. I actually had a soccer game, but I won't be able to make it to that. Week of soccer, so we should be wrapping that up within the next week or so. That'll free up some time. And then I'm going to FFA convention. That's the end of the month. That'll probably already happen by the time I get out of YouTube jail and get this on YouTube. So the reason I haven't been posting one of them anyways, I haven't had time. Don't worry, I'm not quitting YouTube. I don't have any plans on. But I've been in YouTube jail. I guess that's what you call it, 3 times now in the last month and a half. The videos have all been almost, if not already, 2 years old, and it's just sad that YouTube takes my videos down for their child safety policy. It's unfortunate. They just don't want me to succeed. The last time the channel was doing like very, very well, and then they took a video down, put me on a strike, and the channel hasn't really done anything for about 2-3 weeks now, 2 weeks now. Subscribers and whatnot hasn't really increased a whole lot. Views, things like that haven't really changed a whole lot, but it's kind of sad to see that happen. So, I haven't had a whole lot of time to think about if I'm going to keep on just try not to get my, because I have so on YouTube you get a warning and you have two strikes, and if you get your third strike they'll take your channel down along with all your videos. And I have a warning and 2 strikes right now, and I have about 4 or 5 more days left until my 2 weeks is up before I can upload a video again. So I'm just gonna, I've got like 4 or 5 videos to upload, so trying to get them edited and out there, but they'll be behind, but I don't know. So anyway, that's what's going on there. So we're in the corn stalks now. We finished up the Sudan grass down at the bottom, and we've probably made 8-10 rounds up here, and been dark the whole time I've been up on this side. So I'm going to make one more round and then I'm going to call it for the night. I put probably a third of a tank in so I can keep planting a little bit longer. I planted 2 full tanks out today. So I've probably done right around 45 acres today, 45, 50 acres, which is pretty good. But it's a lot easier to see the marker even though it's dark, since the rows are every 30 inches and there's a lot more dirt showing. And actually I'm running the marker right on the corn stalk row. That's just how it comes out if you run it correctly. So yeah, I'm gonna load the drill up then. That way, I don't know if we'll be able to do the rest of this field. Drill loaded, it'll be close, but I'll get it topped off as full as possible, so if it does work out. I kind of doubt it, because you got to do the headlands yet. There's quite a bit of them, since it's a pretty big field. But
so today we're going to start chopping third cutting hay.
We're gonna start down in Red Hall. So what do you say? Let's get to it. Anyways, hopefully you guys all enjoyed today's video, and I'd like to see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.